Welcome to Roundup TV's Entertainment Guide to South Devon, sponsored by John Lake Estate Agents.
An incredible cast of 30 young performers are graduates from circus schools across the whole of Europe and are here in South Devon to showcase their talent and passion in an adrenaline-fueled two-hour circus spectacular. You can catch them on Painting Green from the 20th of August through to the 31st of August. The first ever UK Sports Boat Championship for the Sports Boat Gold Cup are to be held in Torbay in August 2015 as part of the Torbay Royal Regatta. For more information or if you're interested in entering the race, head over to rtyc.org. If you're looking to keep your children busy, check out Wild Coast's Week Summer Play Scheme. It's for children aged 8 to 12 and will run for 1 week only from the 24th to the 28th of August. There'll be a week full of fun and adventure from t-shirt making and rock pool exploring to treasure hunts and visits to the local zoo. See livingcoast.org.uk for more information. The world famous Red Arrows are back in South Devon, a show which is enjoyed by thousands. This year's performance will be in Dawlish at 6:30pm on the 22nd of August, Torquay at 6pm on the 26th of August, and Dartmouth at 6pm on the 28th of August. And this week's band of the week is Katie. Katie are a rock band doing covers such as Bon Jovi, Guns N' Roses, Hendrix, Queen, Led Zeppelin, Bryan Adams, Pink Floyd and many more. You can catch Katie on Friday 21st of August at the famous Old Barrel in Exmouth. Thank you for watching Roundup TV. I'm Beth Bray. Enjoy South Devon, it's a beautiful place to be.